What is up, everybody? Tars22 here. Today we're playing a game called We Went Back. Let's hold the right button, right mouse button to zoom in on objects or areas you want to see better. Press E to interact with objects when it appears on the screen. During object inspection, move your mouse to rotate the object. When the object zooms closer, press E to snap a photo. Okay. Resolution scale, I hope that says high. I can't tell. Yes. High. Anti-analyzing, high. Resolution. I can't move it anywhere over 1, so. Textures high, digital V-Sync off, FPS 60, let's go. 144. I have the capacity for it. I'm gonna give it about a 50. The max is 100, I'm gonna give it about a 50. Maybe a multi-part, I don't know. I cannot open that up. Oh, I need to edit my yes, there are more horror games to come. The second episode of this, I may have a cam too, because I'm trying to get those working. Attention, secure exit locked. Okay, I can't do anything with that. We were at a mining operation, I think. Yes, we are digging a hole with spikes coming out of it. Ooh. I'm assuming one of these suits is mine, I just don't know which one. Can I take that? No? Okay, what about the glow stick? Can I have the glow stick? Oh, okay. Hey, billiards. I mean, I guess it makes sense. The billiard table is right here. H-type. Specialized suit manufacturing. Cool. So I assume I'm on, like, a new planet or something. I feel like this is going to be kind of like Alien Isolation. Hello, friend. Oh, is this going to be kind of like PT, where every time I go around, there's going to be something wrong or something different? Is that why it's called We Went Back? Because I'm just going to keep going in circles. Yep. Space PT, everybody. Welcome in. So, for those of you watching on Twitch, if y'all notice anything different from the time before, every time I go around, please do let me know, especially because I had something in the way last time. Oh, it looks like there's moon faces down at the bottom. So every time I go around, I guess it changes, I don't know. Hey, Glowstick, can I have that? No? Okay. You suck. Okay, there's something out there. I zoomed in so I can see what it was, but there's something out there. Oh, they all looked at me. I'm just gonna run on by. Holy fuck. Oh, and the head still moves to look at me. I can't move past it. I have to go back. Back, friend. Oh, don't follow the scary boy. Okay, I'm assuming this is a I don't know what this is. I need a code. Fuck you. And now the suit's gone. Fuck. Are these guys gonna look at me if I go back? Yeah, they're all gonna look at me. They want me. Okay, I'm gonna look better through here this time. Orbicular. Words. July 69. Why is it? Okay, 66 is comfortable. I'm okay with that. I'm gonna run past all that. What's. Cool, our little rat friend is still alive. Hey, friend. I hope you're safe in there. I'm not going to use these to, like, dissect you or some shit, because I don't want to do that. Don't know if that chair was tipped over before or not, so I'm just going to leave it. The fuck was that? I'm gonna get me out of here. Hey, this isn't the beginning. This is definitely different. mind. Brent? Are you okay, Brent? I feel like I'm supposed to interact with that too, but I can't. Check your blood oxygen levels. How? Where's the reader for me to do that? Apollo 11 lands on the moon. Giant leap for mankind. You know what I'm afraid of? Cabinets! Ooh, is that food? Mushrooms. What are you? You are also mushrooms. You're beef. I'll take you. I'll take you over the mushrooms. I cannot open lake cabinets. Oh, this is just the same room now, over and over and over again. Mushroom, mushroom, beef, mushroom. I don't know. Can I open the cabinets now? No, I cannot open the cabinets. What is... I love it when my colleagues put a blank sticky note on a blank piece of paper on a clipboard. Don't you? Oh, come on, re-rack your weights, you fuckers. No, I'm fat. I need to exercise. Let me exercise. I'm fat. It's still 66? Yep. I don't know what that is. That looks like Himalayan salt. That doesn't look like pepper. It's green. Coffee mugs with creamer. That's alright. I can see that. I know, I'm going to run through a couple times just to see if anything really changes. It's changing? No, it's not. Oh, there's the door. Can I take stuff? Can I sell stuff on the space black market? better not be hurting my friend. Oh god, there's a crack in the glass. Okay, see, I'm on level 2 of Space Boys. Ooh. I guess I'm not to that one yet, but I need that one. I'd assume. I guess they're all gonna look at me again? No, they are not. My friend is still gone. Where do you think this one would go? Okay, so I already have the half one. That one's there. This one looks like it's the second one, so I'm gonna put it there. And just hope that that's right. I'm sure when I get more, I'll know. See, the glow stick is gone now. Is this still the same? Plant flag and dedicatory plaque. Okay. Plants all seem healthy still for the most part. Is my rat friend still alive? No, he's gone. They're gone. Where'd my rat friend go? Circle. Okay, so either all these butterflies are pinned up through the thorax and are still alive, or there's a wind coming in, they're rustling their feathers all in unison. Hello? No one's home. Go away. Goodbye. Okay, now I'm in a plant area. Of course it's not a spray bottle, it's a bloody glove. Say cheese. Now I think I just run through until something either pops up and kills me or I find the door. someone got mad. Okay, you can't use the same crunchy noise as you used the last time. That's not... It's not entirely fair. Oh, it's because the... My glass is getting bigger. There are more cracks happening. Okay, so it goes the right side dark, left side dark, well, whole thing dark, right side dark, left side dark. Okay. Where? Back here? Can't go back here again, but... Out the window? Oh, this room. Into the glow stick. Where'd you see the yellow thing? In here? Oh, they're not looking at me anymore. But there's something in here. Not seeing what you are talking about. I'm distracted by whatever freaking noise that is that's around me. Like a permanent part of the game. Oh, what the hell? I have no weapons. And I can't save, so... Hey, friend. Back, I have a kiss for you. Where'd you go? I have a kiss for you. I don't know what the hell just happened. Did he you get embarrassed and run away in here. No? Okay. I thought it'd kill me too. I was waiting for it to, I was ready for it to. Hey! All my research! You bitch. Oh, he was... My rat friend! Oh, his tail is still twitching. Okay, seriously, all of my research has now gone down the tubes. Okay, I need to... I need to kill whatever this fucker is. Dun-dun. I am now blind, yet again. Hey, the cockroaches are phasing in and out of the floor. Where did my rat friend go? Did it come back to life and run away? Okay, there are my instruments. Okay, why are these boys phasing in and out of the floor? No, my rat friend still isn't back, but there's still boys phasing in and out of the floor. I'm gonna have to check that every time now. No, his food or his shit is still in there, but... He's not. They're not. I'm gonna stop assuming that it's a he. Never saw it. Their side, so I don't know. 666 three times does not mean a double. Okay, is it just... Okay, so they're back online. Oh, it's a... So there now is Zamboni. Two left. Oh, and this has... magically repaired itself somehow. A smudge on the glass there and a crack there, but it somehow went from three bullet holes to one. Oh, are you guys too shy to look at me now? Goes there. I don't know where any of this shit goes. Okay, based on this, it goes boom. Well, okay, I'm gonna figure this out when I get the last one. My friend's not here. Looks like someone re-racked all the weights, but the two again. If you're gonna re-rack the weights, re-rack them all. All of my herbology is back. Wait, does that mean my rat friend is back? Hey, my rat friend is back! And he's alive, and they're alive and well. Hi, friend. I hope nothing happens to you again, because I don't like it when bad things happen to my friend. Yes? Hello? Don't be hurting my friend. Okay, good. They're still alive. And so is all my herbology. That's all I care about. It's my rat friend and my herbology. Okay, I know where it is. Right here. It's an eyeball. Whose eye is that? Ghostly glow. Took a picture of every interactable moon phase. Okay. When do I get to see my tall, lanky friend again? Is the Zamboni still here? No? Oh, someone... This one turned into a blender, it looks like. I'm sorry, buddy. I wish I could have helped you stay alive. I'm sorry. I thought that was a cat. Oh, I need a password. I don't know the... Okay. So it goes... new moon, crescent, at that, okay. What's out here? Spotlight. Oh, they... Yeah, a cat would kill the rat. Apparently the spacesuits turned into blenders. I'm glad I wasn't wearing one of these, because I don't wish to be turned into a blender. Okay, so the eye is that one, which is... Shit. That. Okay, let's... See what word? Yes, smoothies for the tall fellow. Okay, so F. Futile. You're smart. Good job, you're smart. I would never have thought of that. Oh. Fuck. Oh, fuck. I need to fucking run. Oh, fuck. Hi, friend. Hi, friend. Can I? Well, the smoothies for the tall, dark, and handsome are on fire. Oh, fuck. Can I help you, friend? I can't run anymore, by the way. I'm trying to run, but I can't run. Oh. No! My rat friend is gone! Where has my rat friend gone? Where's my rat friend? Oh, someone John Wick this guy. Am I gonna die? Oh, he's on fire. And I'm being killed. And I was just killed. Come on, friend. I thought we were chill. The blazing world. Walk through. Fire. Oh, and I've restarted the game. Oh. What's behind door number one? What spooky monsters behind door numero uno? Darkness. That's what's behind door number one. Darkness. Finish one complete playthrough. Oh. Well, thank you all so much for watching. If y'all enjoyed and want more horror games, slap the like button, subscribe if you have not already, hit the bell button down below to be notified of whenever I upload anything new on YouTube. If y'all are watching YouTube, consider jumping on over to the Tars_22 Twitch channel, where you can see everything happen live as it goes down. Dead Thread Games, dude. I like that. I like that logo. That's clever. Yeah. Thank you guys so much. And it crashed again. Cool. Yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see y'all later. Bye, guys.